contact with Code Talker, the old man who knows what the pathogen is. We have to stop this disease that's spreading across Mother Base. Select the mission on your iDroid. Contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price, and you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker, and if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base. It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
Quiet!
See that? The sniper vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
Sniper! Where are they?
Injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Hold him off!
Our men can rest in peace now.
Good.
F0 risk security. Looks like they're protecting the target. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Quiet.
They know about that battle just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through.
Visual obstacle. What's your instruction?
Over. The CFD,
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
There's only 8 gate for the other vehicle. 8.
Find the target. Do whatever it takes to bring Code Talker back. On the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Bedahokale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larva. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Khojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
You secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, in Zoya, Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language, and now they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now, the hands of their clock turn back. They've been warped by the hands of man.
is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Of the two missing intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained. But you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him. Steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
Big yellow cake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
Are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base, they're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.